Welcome to episode 3.
Hello, slappers. Hope you've been slapping, cause I'm about to be in world 3. That's a bit of a rhyme there. Welcome back. I just did a test recording. Well, it wasn't intended to be a test recording, but I realized, hey, when the level stopped, oh, I had the fucking good idea to pull Audacity. I hope this doesn't ruin. It won't. Maybe I should check. Am I gonna take that? You know, I haven't done shit yet. I could probably just stop it. I'll start from like. I'll just do another intro, and then you know. This is good footage right here. You don't want to lose this. I'm gonna pause this recording, like, now. And here we go, yet again. Hello, slappers. I hope you've been slapping, because I certainly have. Anyways, this is the, second take. You know, if I'm not explaining why it's the second take, it's because, the actual second take was a lie, and this is actually the third take. So, figure out which one of those is true. Good luck. How's everyone's day been? My day, you know, it was not good. I had to do something. It wasn't terrible, but, like, it wasn't the greatest of days. Get the fuck away from me. Bloopers. Get me up here. You can just run right up here. I've only ever approached this from the right. Anyways. Here's your hint. The first recording definitely was going to be bad, and I noticed. I fortunately noticed, because I had, like, the good idea to have Audacity in the background. I'm still recording stereo mix for reasons. I had to record some audio. It's gonna be, I've got a channel trailer in the works, I'll tell you that much. It's gonna be good, it's gonna be great. Well, not my mentor, if only he was my mentor. Someone might say. Oh man, look out. Look at that dodge. Here we go. Get the star. Weeha. That's not a star. I got a star the first time. Anyways, there we go. Got the star. Ooh, a card game. I feel like I was trying to say multiple things, and I've just gotten sidetracked. Shit, what is anything? I know there's like a mushroom. It's like right here. That's right. Fuck off. We got a mushroom, we got a star, we got a 20 coin, probably another one right there. Nope, it's another star. Well, that's what you get when you don't cheat. You don't win. Okay, world 3, level 2. What was I talking about? Oh, fuck. That's right, get dodged. Once we get on there, we want to stay on there. Look at these Cheerios. Falling Cheerio platforms. Oh my gosh. Well, not gonna go for that. It's a continuous Starman on this level. You wanna see, like, a nice cheat for this level? You can just, like, swim down here the whole time. We're not gonna do that for this next part, because, I wanna prove to myself that I can do it, because I have not beaten this part legit in, like, a good long while. And I don't think it's really all that hard. I think I got it within me to do it. Oh, shit. I don't know how I killed that one. I'm really concentrating here, if you didn't notice. Well, that was a long silence. Fuck this fucking level. Oh my god. I cannot die here. Did I kill the fish? Are they dead for good? Oh, thank fucking Christ. Nope. I'm not dead for good. He's back. Right, let's not die. Let's not die. Let's get the thing. We got... kind of a pattern, but only one up. Only one up. Anyways, I feel like there's something I've been wanting to say, but I haven't got around to saying it. I have to record this today to stay on track, stay on schedule. Tomorrow's Wednesday. I want to have an episode out at least by every Wednesday. Sometimes I might come with a little surprise, you know? Get an episode, this is not a good level for the frogs. This is the big eater level. If I die, it'll be here. Like I said, I die in the sun level, I'll die in the big fish level. If you couldn't, like, strange enemies. Oh, every enemy in fucking Mario is strange. That's not the right word to use. I don't know. Bullshit enemies, that's more like it. Bullshit enemies, you know, they'll get me. Is there something good in here? No. Oh my god. Would you look at that? There goes the block. I should beat the game like this. Just in the frog suit. Man, that's the easiest time I've ever had at this level. Ever. Throughout all of known history. Well, I definitely will not be getting the star here. Well, not definitely, but I won't be getting my usual run-up and jump grab sort of deal. I sure do hope this is recording properly, because I... Well, actually, no, that's why I don't save here. That's actually not the reason why I don't save here. The real reason is actually because I was just like, you know, the pro-gamer thing. Only pussies save. Which is true. Only pussies save. Don't forget it. Oh my fucking god. It's this level. We got a... Yeah. It's one of these doors. I don't know which one. Couldn't tell you. Oh shit, at least... You know, this isn't the worst level for the frog. That's not the one I want, though. So, yeah, I don't remember how to beat this level. Do you need... Well, even if you don't need... Even if you... You don't need the flower... The wingman. I'm grabbing one now. Because I've been injured. Alright, thwomp. Fuck you. Bastard. Okay. Isn't this, like, creepy music? I mean, who puts water in a dungeon? It's like a game show. You got, like, your contestants. You gotta guess which one of them put water in the fucking dungeon. And, that's it. That's the show. It's good. Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing here? What are we doing? Just put me off at the same pipe. Think I can jump over this thwomp? I know I can. I know I got it in me, but I'm not going to. I think it's the second to the last. God damn it. I even hadn't taken damage there for a little while, too. Let's see. There's no sheer concentration here. Let's relay this one. No, it's not this one. God damn it. If I die here, from, like, running out of time, that would just be terrible. But if something happens, that's what it's gonna be. Because, I don't die to enemies. I'm a pro... Oh, shit. I'm a pro gamer. Very, very fortunately, all my first cuts where I actually die turn out to be unusable. And it's not because I'm dying that they're unusable. It's because there's seriously something wrong with them. Anyways, channel trailer in the works. Should be good. If it's good, you'll know. Because you'll watch it, and you'll say, hey. I'm not gonna say it. I wasn't gonna make that joke, and then I thought about making that joke. That's, like, very much a dead meme at this point. And we're only about fresh memes on this channel, which, you know, that's kind of a meme in itself, you know? Meme quality. Just don't talk about memes. Oh, shit. That's the solution. Let me the fuck in. Let me the fuck in. How do I get fuck in? Fuck? Hello? Give me the fuck in. Yeah, you know, we could run out of time here. That'd be bad. I'm going through the door. Who do we got? Don't want that one, don't. We're going in this one this time. Hello, door. Let me in. That's the one that we want in. Fucking, you got it. That's not 1 second. That's not 1 second per second. Okay. No time to waste. No time to fucking waste. How do you figure this shit out? What is the method to this? It's not a stretch to call this madness. Let me in. Motherfucker. No. No. No! Will I die? How do you figure this out? What is, like, the way to figure this out? I am a baffled pro gamer here. Tell me it's not this one. Tell me it's not this one. It was that one. Look, even if I die now, it doesn't even matter. I got the 1-up. We won't count it as a death, right? So, is that 1 second? You know, you can debate. I would debate that it's not a second. Let me the fuck in. Do I still have to fight Boom Boom? I can fucking do this. There is enough time. But it's going to have to be done quickly. Oh, if I do this, all my programmer talk won't have been for nothing. Come on. Oh my god, 5 seconds. What do you know? Whew! My heart is, you know, beating just a little bit faster. And that's not a lot. It truly is. Nope, not saving. Maybe I'm gonna regret that. Well, what does it matter? Should I create a save state? In case this recording is foul, and I can just, like, I don't know. You can use the pick thing here for that games room, but these games rooms are pretty worthless. Let's get it. Star, come on. That's not gonna be a star. It's gonna be a mushroom. We can still get mushroom. That's mushroom. That's definitely mushroom. So let's see. After the plant, is this gonna be mushroom? I don't know. It's mushroom. That's mushroom. Woohoo! Bravo, he says. Wonder if my friend's gonna come and barge in on me. He's been out for a while. You know, I wouldn't be surprised. Let's use one of these stars, because I can't think of a better use. He's gonna jump before I can get to him. Nope. I got to him. Does anyone know of a good use for those stars? Please tell me. Hey, another pick hammer. You always think of, like, the thing that destroys the rock as the pickaxe, ever since Minecraft. Well, I guess, like, there are other things besides Minecraft. You know, anyone play RuneScape here? Please do not watch my old videos. But also, if you do watch them, keep in mind I was very young when I made those, and I'm proud. It's pretty impressive, if you ask me. And, that's what I call the get hurt while you push the thing, and you still get a good upgrade. Get the fuck away from me. That's what I call the don't get hit. It's a challenging maneuver, but it is definitely the best one in the game, if you can work that one out. Like, if you play a video game and you just don't get hit, and you deal like... You don't even have to deal damage in Mario. Can I climb on top of these things? That's the key. Oh shit, they got a secret stash. Up there. That's something good. I want it. I never had it before. I want it. How do you get up there? But that's the secret to playing games. You don't get hit. I feel like it's been a lower energy episode than the others. Alright, I'm pretty... Oh shit. Pretty exhausted. Get the fuck away from me. Oh my god. I don't know how to get up there. Like, you know, you guys are seeing me out of my element. I've played through World 1 and 2 so many times, like... It's like, it's part of me. But World 3, even though it's got my favorite music on, you know, I'm not as familiar with it. At least I didn't die there. Haven't died since... That's the first thing I did in this recording. I died. Where's the boat? There he is. This is the what you want to use your pick on. This is probably the coolest thing in the fucking game. If you, like... If you only care about the coolest thing, just stop watching, because it's not getting any cooler than that. Boat mechanics. Better than Sea of Thieves. Look, we even got a reward. A fire flower. What are we getting from here? Which one of these chests haven't we opened, you know? I think we just opened the one on the right. I also have no memory, so... do you know which one I opened? Like, in those last two? Were you paying attention? Shit, we can get the leaf here. No, fuck, it's gonna be... Well, honestly, flower, not that... what is this guy? This is like a blue fire flower. Ice flower? That's not gonna be fucking right, is it? No, fuck me, god damn it. God damn it. I wonder how high these things chain. What is, the, like, the big combo? I'm just gonna... Ooh. Come on, that's right, 3 up. What's the big combo on this thing? I've only gotten, like, 1 ever in my whole gamer career. I'm sure there's 1 more island we can go to. I get the heart there, what's next? What is it usually, a club? I don't know my cards. I would know them if I, like, looked at them. What do you got? You got the club, you got the spade, you got the heart, and there's something else. I'm looking like a fool because I don't know what the last one is. Club, heart, spade. Club, heart, spade, clover. Is that what you? No, that's the same thing for something else. What do you call it? What's the other suit? Am I stupid? There's four suits. I did like probability questions about this, like many times. I can't think of him though. Watch, kill him. Is there anything down here? I don't want to find out. I'm not risking the death. We've been doing pretty good so far. Get me the fuck up there. What's the other suit? At least I know it's called a suit. Like, I don't know fucking a damn thing. Like, some of you guys probably know stuff. I don't know anything. And that's honesty right there. Look at these bastards everywhere trying to get me. I hate these, like, oh, that's a big boy jump. That's what you call. Oh my god, it's the ghost coins. I fought harder fire shooting creatures than you. I got them all. Pro gamer gets every coin, that's right. Is there anything up here? No. But I almost hit my head and got injured. This is like a bit of a longer world, and now we get to this guy. This is where the real fun begins. That didn't seem to hurt him. Get fucked, idiot. Is this the end of the level? Wow. That wasn't nearly as long as I remember it being. Like, as a kid, it seemed like it was fucking, like, 10 hours just running away from that bastard. But it's not very long at all. What's the other suit? I just got reminded. I'll remember. Diamonds! It's fucking diamonds. There was like a 20 up there. Come on, let's go for another 20 coiner. It's a star, this one was a star. That's a mushroom. I swear I probably did that one before. That's a star again. How many fucking stars are there? Come on, give me a break, Mario. Put down the drawbridges, Mario. Put that. I always put the wrong button for getting rid of that inventory. Hey, this level, if this recording goes on long, I'll probably be interrupted. This is another one of these levels. I haven't gotten one of these side-scrolling ones. Well, they're all side-scrolling. I don't want that. That fire flare. That's not good. Good power-up for this level. Why would they put that there? Just to screw men over like me. I'm not a what I call myself a man. I don't know. That's hard to say. But you get your coins with the tail. What do you do? Beep. Ding. Dong. And you get that one. Hoop. Oh no, fucking shit. I guess I'll take that death like a man. Which I am not, by the way. But as the saying goes, bring down the fucking drawbridges, give me the goodies. We're opening the... They're probably all... Nope. Nope, they're not all frog suits. But they should be. There is not a better power-up than the frog suit. I always, like, get worried when I go here. It's like when I leave, where the drawbridge is gonna go back up, and I gotta be stuck here forever. Maybe we got this P-Wing. But, I'm not a little baby. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna take the mushroom. I can't believe it, I fucking died. I'm sorry, guys. I shouldn't have done that. Here we go, we're gonna send them both down at once. We're gonna grab the flower. It's gonna be good. I promise. You know what I've, like, done a lot in my videos? I fucking burped. I didn't even notice, but I was just, like, burping. Like, in every one of my videos. Just, like, burping. Like, what the hell? Have I burped? I probably have. Like, it's just, like, I don't think about that. I gotta burp, I burp. You know, I'm in the privacy of... I missed the wing. The leaf. I burp in the privacy of my own this is not my home. Like, the privacy of my own private areas. I'll get to burping when I got some privacy. And I think you should, too. Be very careful here. Don't get hit on the head by that bastard. That's right, get out of my sight. And then get these coins when they reappear, and then go over here. This is probably the end of the level. Is there any secret further to the right? There is not. Weehaw. mind. I kind of screwed myself up. I'm just not with it today, you know? I swear I'm not sick. And so we've reached the 20-minute mark now. Or we're about to. And there's no end, there's no fucking hope in sight. This is gonna be a long episode, like I knew it would be. World 3 is long, World 4, it'll be shorter, I promise. But I am not going, this is a good level. Holy shit, I fucking love this level. If anything, just for like the design, look at this. This is like wacky as all hell. I know Mario's kind of wacky, like everything in Mario is pretty wacky, but just look at this. This is even unique in the world of Mario. Like, how many levels do you find with like these weird hedge guys? And like these clouds? Oh my fucking shh! We gotta stop cursing as often as I do. I'm gonna leave you guys out of it. Get away from me! Get away! These guys are scary. Oh my god! Do these guys make appearances in any other Mario games? They should. I can't recall seeing them anywhere else except for this game, which is probably one of the best. Well, it is one of the best Marios. But is it the best? No. No. It's not. It's my favorite. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hope this is recording. So those are some pro maneuvers. Woo! I got 43 lives, I don't even care. I don't care anymore. But if I do die 3 times here, that's gonna be like my upper limit. And after that, no more. No more deaths. So I suspect this episode will drag on for another 10 minutes or so. And then, it'll be the longest one in the series. So far. Episode 4 should be shorter. Episode 5, that'll be longer. It'll probably be like 35 minutes. That's a longer world. Also, it's one where I'm gonna die. There is one level there. Oh my fucking god. These fucking water castles. Who put water in the castle? If you get that reference. Obscure comedy show. Featuring Slappy John Johns. Let's see what's in here. It's gonna be fire flower in here. That's my guess. Fire flower. Now I can... I'm gonna say zap these guys. But, it's more like flame them. It's a good power-up for this level, too. What are those, like, balls of just... I don't know what to call it. Yeah, I don't like those guys. Should I even, like, try... What is this? What is this? I've never really stopped to consider that. What the fuck is that? Like, is that their body? That's terrifying. That's awful. That's dreadful. Another big boom-boom boss fight. Oh, look out. He's real tough. He'll get you. When he flies. Should I let him fly just so like you guys can see what happens when he flies? I might have died there. Cause honestly, I don't even remember what happens when he flies. I've just like known the way to deal with him for so long. I'm still recording, aren't I? Yeah. Should I go in that pipe? I haven't gone in a pipe yet. Well, pipes, you actually go through them, it doesn't just teleport you out of the other side. Okay, we'll try to get the leaf again. Let's see, this should be a... It's mushroom. I'll take mushroom. What does it matter? Come on. Give me a... It doesn't matter. Nothing matters. It does not matter anymore. It does not matter. So we gotta power through this here. We gotta beat this world. I know, like, the final boss on the airship here is actually pretty tough. Whoa, my god. Oh my god. Just what I needed. Just got everything that I needed. I can kill Big Bertha now. Oh shit. Oh my god. Man. I'm having some close calls today. Wow, what am I gonna call this episode? Close calls? I haven't come up with a good name for it as of yet. But I always try to give my episodes a good name. Nothing is more important. Wow. Is there like another... Yeah, there's another one of those like mouth men in there. The growing vines, they're like, I'm lucky. That's right. Well, I have to make this. This is a pretty, like, decent design here with, like, the platform. Is there anything down there worth getting, though? Anything worth my time? A lot of coins. I'm not doing it. That fish will gulp you up, and that's the end. There's nothing after that. you instantly lose the game. Of course, that is not true. You just die. You lose level. The card game is back. And I did not really care to remember where anything was last time. What do we have here? Fucking hell. This is bullshit. Another 20? There's one, like, right here? No. I think this is a... And again, I'm not taking notes. Not paying attention. What should I be? If I want to be successful. This is another great level. Oh my god, so many great levels. But this one especially. No. No, I take that back. It's got one of these guys. Come on, shoot me. Wee-ha. And now, that didn't really confer any advantages onto me. But, I got to take the high road. These bomb boys, they're fun. Kick them around. Squeeze them. I don't really know how they fucking work, but like... I wouldn't have said fuck there unless I was hit. You know, we gotta keep things family-friendly on this channel. No more fucking. No more fucking. You know, a wise man once said, all I wanna do is fuck. But, I gotta stop it. Die, asshole. I can say asshole. I can say bastard. But I will try to keep the profane words to a minimum. Woo! Can these things get, like, yeah, I think that was, like, the perfect shot. Oh my god. Ooh, look out, look out. Look out, look out. No! Wow. Watch me find a way to kill myself. Oh, if that's not the end, there's definitely going to be a way to kill myself. And I don't even really have to look too hard for it. I'm sure you can see it. Fucking swimming around right there. Goddamn cheap cheeps. What am I doing next? What's down here? I think it's a berry. Nah, we can keep going. What's in that pipe, I wonder? What's in that pipe? What's over here, I wonder? What's over here? What the hell is this? How long does this go for? Here's the end. Let's see what's in it. Is this like some secret zone? Yes. No! 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 It was probably a tanuki suit, too. Alright, let's dodge that guy. There was nothing I could do with my limited power. What do we have to the right over here? Bastard of a level design here. Not as bastardous as the pyramid level, if you recall. Hopefully you were taking notes in that video. We did it! Made it through. Still have only died once. Yeah, the final boss of the airship here, which we are about to approach, it's quite the boss, let me say. She's throwing out... Yeah, you see, you get to see me use a pipe. If you use a P-Wing there, it's fucking wasted, from what I call it. If you, look, he's a hippo! It's terrible! Hey! It's me too! Don't want to get too loud. Nothing good comes of being loud. Anyways, I'm not actually going to be able to finish this in 30 minutes, I don't think. This video is going to take forever to render. God, that's like the most dreaded thing I have. The most dreadful thing about recording. It's rendering. Editing? That's not bad. Recording? That's even fun! You know, I'm having a fun time! Wee-ha! Woohoo! Wow! Wow! Wee! Yahoo! Fireball! Wee! Wah wah wah! Is gonna shoot down now? Nope. They can only shoot one direction. Oh, shit my ass. God damn it, I thought I'd made it up into the, like, safe zone. So I'm having a fun time playing Mario. Here's the fire shooters. You may recognize them for being the exact same as the bullet shooters. They're a bit different. Can I jump over here? Yeah, should do. Whoa, 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 whoa. Is this just like the episode of almost dying and then not? Oh my god, oh my god. It is going to take all of my might to beat this boss. Just what I needed. And I'm running like pretty low on like time here. So it's going to have to be like pretty flawless. Mamma mia. Mamma Mia. If only I had a webcam. If only. If only. Well, thanks to my incompetence, you guys are gonna get to enjoy a little bit more time with me. But if I die again, that's my last allowed death. And if I die again after that, that's an unallowed death. I'm not gonna talk about what an unallowed death will bring, because, frankly, it horrifies me even to think of. But I could have actually had that. I could have won. I think that's the most disappointing thing. It wasn't like, no, I lost, I wasn't anywhere close to winning. It was like, I could have won. I could have and I should have. But you know, like I said at the beginning, I haven't played this nearly as many times as I have World 1 and 2. Expect a lot more deaths going forward. Not in World 4 though. World 4 is just kind of easy, from what I recall. Oh man. Maybe I'll cut out the extra intro that I did, if you managed to see that. I don't know if it actually, like, successfully recorded or not, but I did mention that, at the beginning. Maybe you saw it. I don't know how this is gonna turn out yet. I haven't got to editing it. Dodged. But there could be, like, two intros, and that would just be wacky. Like, this is how this fight should have gone. Come on, Mario. Come on, what are you, stupid? And we did it. Lost two lives, I'm ashamed to say. Gotta provide the commentary. I can't just be caught making noises for too long. That'll upset the fans. Look at this guy. That's fucking Mario. That's Mario there. Actually? Mario doesn't have, like, the whites, he doesn't got the sclera, for those of you who are anatomically, knowledgeable. Greetings, you can stomp on your enemies using Goomba's shoe. Thanks! I have enclosed a jewel that helps protect you. Princess Toadstool. Yeah, I tried to make that sound funny, or, like, fun, you know? So, about 33 minutes for this episode. A little longer than I thought it would be. It's gonna take, like, another 4 hours to render. Anyways, we get to World 4 now. Got some boppin' music, some swaying trees, some swaying flowers, as Mario levels tend to have. Catch you guys next time! Let you enjoy this for a little while, since it's kinda soothing.